A single thread in a tapestry of its color brightly shine. Can never see its purpose in a pattern of a grand design. And the stone that sits on the very top of the mountain's mighty face. The very thing is more important than the stone that formed the base. So how can you see what your life is worth or where your value lies? You can never see with your eyes on earth. You must look at your life. Look at your life through given sight. La 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 la. A lick of gold in a desert sand is less than a cool fresh spring, and to one or sheep a shepherd boy is greater than the richest king. If a man loses everything he owns, has he truly lost his worth, or the new beginning of a new and brighter birth? So how can you measure the worth of a man, or what he builds or buys, in how much he gave and how much he gave? The answer will come. The answer will come to him who tries to look at his life through heaven's eyes. And that's why we share what we have with you. There's little to be found when all you've got is nothing. There's a lot to go around. No life can escape being blown about by the winds of change and chance. For you never know all the steps. You must learn to join the dance. You must learn to join the dance. La 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 la. The worth of a man, what he builds or buys. You can never see with your eyes on earth. Look through heaven's eyes. Look at your life. Look at your life. Look at your life. Who cares?